All right, ladies. No, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Time to tour. Oh, by the way, these are the people that just got married.
What's your name?
Edward Jones.
Wait a minute, Kate, you're a TV reporter.
What's up?
Report them. Go ahead, please.
So, what was the feeling? Were you surprised? Excited? Happy? She did say yes.
She did say yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
On we go.
Oh, look, everybody. It's MIK.
Welcome. This is my team walk-around video, and we're going to go tour the outside. Let's get started.
Yeah, MIK.
Ryan McElroy Foundation.
Hey!
All right, now what's your name?
Traylee McElroy. Prince Trevor.
They do the Ryan McElroy Foundation. And what does Ryan McElroy help?
We help children throughout the Mid-Hudson Valley that have life-threatening illnesses, and we will do whatever it takes to help them and their family.
And over the last 3 years here at the Gay Family's House,
we have raised over $200,000. $200,000.
I believe. How much did you guys make last year? $3,000 to $4,000.
Over $4,000 last year. We made this in one night. It's amazing.
So,
it's so much fun.
Turning Christmas lights into big events and raising money for charity. Let's go check out the lights.
The car's driving by, and this is where we're collecting donations.
Look in the pot. It's a little light. Wait. Oh, there's my son. Luke, ladies, stay away. That's his friend. Uh-oh. That's her daughter. That's that girl's boyfriend. All right, here we go. Uh-oh. Here's my daughter collecting money. Let's see if she's got any money.
Merry Christmas.
This is Bethany. Let's see. Oh, dang, look at this. Bethany, have people been giving a lot of money?
Yeah, everyone has.
Tons of money?
Yeah, like 20s.
Yo, $20 bills? Fives?
Yeah.
Anybody give you 100?
One guy said he did, but I think
it
was just a five.
Oh.
Last weekend, someone gave us 100. She was such a young mom, too. It was incredible. So generous people are.
Who's a mom? He's inside.
This is his kids right here.
Well, let me tell you something. Thank you very much for having us.
Wait, here, you're going to be
on
the phone? And I feel blessed right now.
You are going to be on the camera they do for their family right here. So
thank
say
you
hi. What's
so
your name?
Much. My name is Michelle.
Michelle.
And I heard it on the radio, and I said
yes,
to
I'm
my
Woodman.
Husband,
how you doing?
Hi, report. How are you? Nice,
nice
to meet you.
Damn,
I said I want to go and see. And as we pulled up, I was like, oh my God, I
it's
feel
amazing.
Very blessed.
Where are you from?
I'm from Queens.
Queens!
Queens!
We
Queens!
Up here,
Queens, we moved up here.
How you like it up here?
I love it.
Yo, is this the
I'm going back. I'm only going to come back once a year to see this beautiful
isn't
house.
Isn't this beautiful?
Yes.
You will never find anything like this.
No, not even
this
that.
This guy
no.
here is right. This is family. They raised over
beautiful.
We love your gratitude. You guys are so
yeah.
sweet.
Yeah,
200
just...
grand over the last 5 years.
I mean, I was listening
charities.
To it. I heard. And I said, oh my gosh, thank you.
It's a beautiful thing.
It is. I feel blessed. Thank you.
See, now you feel like Christmas, even though it's not snowing. At least you
right.
got Christmas.
Right.
Yeah. Me too. All right.
Merry
you guys have
Christmas.
Fun. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Very
oh, kids in the back.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Thank you.
See, look at that.
That's
all
beautiful.
The way from Queens.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Hey.
Get my camera!
Good job, guys.
You guys
having
fun?
Really nice.
Thank
it's
you.
Nice, right?
Beautiful.
With the music, incredible.
It is. See, look at this. Where are you guys from?
Stassburg.
Look at this. See, Stassburg, all the way by Rhinebeck. They come down here. Amazing.
Wow.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you, guys.
Merry Christmas.
All right, on we go.
On we go. Run the pond.
Wait, I'm taking over Emily's spot. She got to talk.
Go ahead.
Your dad's gonna be mad because dad wants to see his daughter talk, not me.
All right, guys, so as we're approaching, we're walking towards one of the new additions this year. This is the white tree that goes all the way up. We have six of them, and this is the newest one this year. John did it, of course. Wow. Merry Christmas! Additionally, you can see how so many people come to see this, and so many people are so generous. The cars are lined up past where we can even see, if you can get a view of that. into the display where the line separates people from the parts where all the wires are and everything's very technical.
Now we're in the scratch.
Okay, so right
go.
Here you can see the hashtag top that sign that Ritz Crackers donated to us last year in incandescent lights, and we completely remade the whole thing and replaced it with LED lights. Blue waterfall tree, and John put new meteor lights all throughout that too. Where's Wood? We lost Wood. This is actually a song that Coldplay released right around Christmas a few years ago, and it was so fitting. It's called Christmas Lights. And we had to choreograph it right when it came out, and we added it to our display. Rectangle's not on right now, but it is our heaviest element, and it is also where we just had a proposal. Two lovely people, one the man proposing to the song The Only Exception by Paramore. It's beautiful, and they're actually inside right now, and you just met them in the beginning of the video.
Come on, boys.
I'm coming.
There it is, the rectangle.
I was interviewing.
Listen, I just saw my psychic.
Yeah.
My psychic Luna was out there, and she was
Oh, is Luna here?
Cameraman. I just saw my psychic Luna. She was here. She brought toys for Tots and money for Ryan McElroy tonight.
Awesome.
So how about that? And the Marines trying to catch up with us, but we're going too fast, so we gotta slow down.
Oh, okay. Is Luna staying?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Free psychic readings.
I remember her. When I was an intern, she came in.
Oh, yes. Oh, by the way, Emily was my intern. For how many years? One?
It was just a summer.
Emily was the intern for just a summer. She did a great job. It was amazing. She answered all the phones on time.
Thanks, Wood.
And she didn't say nothing about some of the off comments that should not be made on the radio off air.
Yep, all those great
so
things.
So nobody knows about any of those comments, but Emily.
Well, now they might. Maybe yep, ask me later. I don't know if we got much of this in the video last year, but this is the mega tree that my dad's co-worker Sean sets up, and it's a beautiful addition. And the combination of lights that you can create, the combination of colors, is 16 million, and you basically choose the color yourself. It's a very interesting program. As you guys may notice, we're passing a lot of elements that I'm not talking about, but that's because they've been in the many, many years to go. This rainbow here and the moon have been in the display for probably about 3 years now, and the triangle, as you may be familiar with, which is not on right now, has been in the display for a number of years. And it was actually Dan's idea.
Santa Claus!
You're Santa too, yeah. What are you talking about? All right, and now we can head back into the driveway. Oh, definitely a couple hundred. Maybe over that.
No big deal. Just stop and wait for it.
So as we're getting back to the front of the display now, one more thing that we added this year is three new baby children to our Cracker People family. So the two that Ritz Crackers donated to us, the two big ones, we took the backs of them and created three smaller snowmen. And it basically represents each member of our family.
Tell the camera about your Ritz here.
Yes, last year, Ritz Crackers donated about 300,000 lights to us, right? Yeah. So they donated it into the form of a hashtag top that. They did the two cracker people, and they did three giant presents. And well, the presents are gone now, and the cracker people are still here along with new additions, and the hashtag top that was remade with LED, as I said earlier. And those are the additions. It was very generous of them, and they wanted to help us get the record back. And over here we have a Marine.
All right, come on over here. Let's go over here. Oh, look who it is. Woodman's kid. Luke, say hi to the camera.
No, I don't want to.
It's too late. You're on camera.
How much money did you collect today?
What?
How much money did you collect today?
I don't know.
Will people give you 20?
I can't count. My school is just terrible. I can't count.
Oh, great. What am I going to tell you? I thought he was going to go to MIT. Guess not. It's going to be OCC, baby.
What's OCC? I can't spell either.
Community college.
Is they were Let's go.
All right, guys.
Hi. How's it going?
It's been a great night out here for the Ryan McElroy Foundation. I was holding a bucket for a while. People were dropping fives and tens in. I got a chance to talk and find out exactly what the Ryan McElroy Foundation does and helps families. It's an amazing, amazing thing. So glad to be able to be a part of it tonight. We've also been out here collecting toys for tots. It's been a great day and afternoon and evening. Just a wonderful time to be out here. Although it is the only night so far this year that it's been below freezing. Woke up this morning and it snowed today. It snowed today. I was out at 6 in the morning grabbing a gallon of milk in the middle of the what I like to call the first blizzard of the year, even though it's just a flurry. But it's an absolutely wonderful time.
You know what?
What's that?
You guys cut toys for tots in the Hudson Valley area?
Yes.
I think everyone did the same thing with kids in the Hudson Valley area.
That's amazing. That's amazing. Two local charities at the same time. I love it. I hope we can do it again next year.
Yes.
That's wonderful. It was wonderful. We got to do it again next year?
Definitely.
Absolutely. I'll probably be working with Toys for Tots next year too. So it was a pleasure meeting you guys.
You too.
Thank you. Take care.
Thank you.
Let's go.
All right.
Is that wrap it up?
Yep. All right, guys. This pretty much wraps up our 2015 walk around. It's December 19th, and maybe we'll see you next year.